Hey guys, welcome to Photo Trials. Guys, today I show you how to create realistic grass in Cinema 4D. Firstly guys, I take plane. I go to display here. Select God shading lines. Guys, increase this segments. Segments take 50 and 50, right? Guys, I apply mud texture on this plane. I show you texture. See guys, this is my textures. This is normal map and diffuse. And second, this is my football texture. You can download all texture, link in description. Go to Cinema 4D. I go to create a new material. Open this material. Go to color. See guys, select this diffuse. And open and no. Go to normal map here. This is normal. Check and apply this normal map texture and open and no. See, this is realistic. Close material editor. Apply this material on plane. Guys, change UV length. Select this material and length U. Take 50 and length V take 50 and lastly guys, seamless check. Use camera check. See guys, this is my plane. Displacer, select this displacer and make child with plane. Select this displacer and go to shading. Guys, click this shader icon, use noise, click this noise and noise global scale increase, take 500%, go to back, guys, I go to object and this is my height, object height, take only 5 cm, see guys, this is my rough plane. Yeah, right. Go to camera. Guys, I apply hair object on this plane. So select this plane. Go to simulate hair object and use add hair. See, right? Firstly, I go to hair and increase count. Count I take 15,000, 1, 5 and 3 times 0 and go to root, take poly area, right? Go to guide, root, use poly area and increase count same 1, 5 and 3 times 0, right? But guys, length decrease, take 35. Go to camera and guys, use physical sky, click this render preview. Okay guys, change color on some settings, hair object, close, go to hair material, open, firstly go to color, open first checker box. The color code is, guys, I take little bit darker green color, like 100 and V take 50% and press OK, right? Open second checker box and color code is 75, 100 and 100. This is my light green color and press OK. See guys, this is my grass texture, right? Go to specular, strength, take 50%. Go to thickness. See guys, this is my curve. Select this first point and down. Select this second point and down on two boxes, right? Freeze, check and king check. That's it. Close this material editor. Go to render preview. Yeah, that's great. See guys, this is my realistic brush, right? Okay, close. Guys, I apply sphere. I create football. Change radius, take 30 and attach on this plane. Yeah, good. Guys, increase segments. Segments take 50. Okay, guys, I apply material. So go to create and new material, open material. Color. Go to back. This is my soccer texture. Go to bump. Apply same and press OK. Close. Apply on sphere. Select this material. Go to projection. Use sphere. Go to camera. Little bit closer. Good. And rotate. Yeah, that's good. Go to render setting. Guys, go to output. Use SD1080. And go to anti, select best. Here is automatically check. That's it guys. Close and render. See guys, this is really nice render output. Guys, I go to filter and enable filter check. Saturation take 5, brightness take 1. And lastly, contrast take 5. Yeah, guys, my render is finished. Save this image. Click here. Type it's still image. Format. Use JPEG. And use filter check. Press OK. And save. I show you image. See guys, this is really nice. So guys, my tutorial is finished. If you like my video, please share and subscribe my YouTube channel. And guys, you can follow me Instagram and Facebook. Thank you.